Big businesses can now apply for emergency federal loans. The Large Employers Emergency Financing Facility, or LEEF, is open to companies in all sectors that generate more than $300 million in revenue annually. Businesses must be looking for financing of $60 million or more. There are conditions attached, and no portion of the loan is forgivable. Many small businesses are also desperate for help and fear they are on the verge of eviction. David Akin is looking at the federal rent subsidy program tonight. David.
Well, Donna, applications will open for the commercial rent relief program on May the 25th, and relief will be available retroactively for April and for May and can be had for June, but only landlords, not tenants, can apply for rent relief.
Landlords can get a forgivable loan worth 50% of a tenant's rent. The tenant will have to pay 25% and the landlord will have to cover the rest. But many landlords say they will not apply for a program that would essentially commit them to writing off 25% of a tenant's rent.
We'll now go on to Mr. Seaback.
During a virtual meeting of MPs, Conservative Kyle Seaback read an email he received from a landlord.
Why do I have to apply? It's not my problem. The tenant needs to pay.
Seaback and others say the relief should go directly to the tenant.
By putting all of the burden on the landlord or all of the privilege on the landlord, whether they choose to apply for this rent subsidy or not, they are putting small businesses in this country in serious jeopardy.
The Canadian Federation of Independent Business surveyed their small business members. Half said they will not make the June rent, and one-fifth now fear eviction.
The stress of this is through the stratosphere for many small business owners who don't have the help they need, who are struggling to hang on, and this is make or break.
But Prime Minister Justin Trudeau says landlords should get with the program.
Landlords need to be a part of the solution on this. We need them to understand that they do have a deep vested interest in keeping their renters in those spaces.
Ontario's premier, too, had a message for landlords.
Nothing drives me more crazy than greedy landlords taking advantage of people and small business owners that are just trying to keep their head above water.
Now, Ford's comment might be a popular one, but business groups have been saying for weeks now that premiers and provincial governments need to do more to help save businesses on main streets around the country. Donna?
David Akin in Ottawa, thanks.